हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट वीक कंप्लीट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.1। नाउ हियर वी सॉल्व रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ सेम एक्सरसाइज 8.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, गिवन दैट फाइंड एरिया ऑफ स्मॉलर पार्ट ऑफ अ सर्कल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर कट ऑफ by the line x is equal to a upon root 2. Here x square plus y square is equal to x square is a circle with the center origin and radius a. This radius is a. So coordinate of a becomes a 0. Clear? And the line x is equal to a upon root 2 given. So here a by 2. So this side here we get line x is equal to a upon root 2. Find area of smaller part. These parts becomes a smaller. Clear? So we want to get area of A, here A, B, C, A. This area divided into two equal parts A, B, D, A and A, C, D, A. So area of A, B, C is equal to becomes 2 times area of A, B, D. So area of A, B, C is equal to 2 times area of A, B, D. And we know that area of ABD is equal to this area formed by line x is equal to a upon root 2 a at the x axis. So a upon root 2 to a by dx. Clear? We know that. So 2 here a upon root 2 to a, here y is equal to x, I take this side. And apply square root on both sides, so we get x square minus x square dx. So is equal to 2. Your integration of root of x square minus x square is equal to x upon 2 root of x square minus x square plus x square upon 2 sine inverse x upon a and limit a upon root 2 to a. Clear? So is equal to 2 into, now apply fb minus fa. Here b is equal to a and a is equal to a upon root 2. So a upon 2 root of x square minus x square plus x square upon 2 sine inverse a upon a minus replaced by this value a upon root 2. So a upon 2 root 2, here 2 into root 2 root of x square minus, in place of x write this x square upon 2 minus here x square upon 2 sine inverse x is equal to a upon root 2. So a upon root 2 into a bracket over. So is equal to 2 into this value become 0 plus x square upon 2 sine inverse a upon a. Sine inverse 1 is equal to pi by 2. Here sine inverse 1 is a pi by 2 minus here a upon 2 root 2 Here 2 take calcium, so 2x square minus 6 square becomes x square. Square root of x square is a upon root 2 minus x square upon 2 sine inverse 1 upon root 2 is equal to pi by 4. Clear? Bracket over. Now simplify this. So 2 into here y x square upon 2 into 2 4 minus x square upon root 2 root 2 2 into 2 become 4 minus here x square or pi x square upon 4 into 2 8. Now simplification, 2 into pi x square, here pi x square, so 8 and 4. So here take LCM 8, so here 2 pi x square minus pi x square become pi x square upon 8 minus x square upon 4. Clear? So is equal to here x square upon 8 take common, so 2 into x square upon 8, so in bracket remaining term becomes pi minus here 2. Okay, so is equal to x square upon 4 pi minus 2 becomes area of region bounded by this line x is equal to a upon root 2 and this curve x square plus y square equal to x square. Clear? So is equation. Now question number 8. The area between x square plus y x square is equal to y square and line x is equal to 4 is divided into two equal parts by the line x is equal to a. This line divides area of region bounded by this curve and the line into two equal parts. Find a. Here x square is equal to y square. Here line x is equal to a divide area of region bounded by curve x is equal to y square and x is equal to 4 in two equal parts. Here x is equal to y square is a parabola. We know that y square is equal to 4ax is a parabola. A greater than 0, then x positive direction of x axis become axis. Here coefficient of x is positive, so x positive x axis become axis of a parabola and the vertex become origin. So this type of a parabola we get in this type of equation. First we draw a rough diagram of a given curve to get a idea of a region. Now x is equal to 4 is this line and line x is equal to a, this line x is equal to a divide this region into two equal part. Here parabola is a symmetric about x axis, so this area is equal. So first only we find the area of this region O A B O and area A C D B, both area equals. Here, area of OAB OABA is equal to area of ACDB or ABDC. ACDB. Therefore, area for this region is equal to 0 to A y dx is equal to A to 4 y dx. Clear? So is equal to here 0 to A, here fx are root on both sides, so root of x dx is equal to A to 4 root of x dx. Therefore, integration of root of x is equal to x raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2, apply limit 0 to A is equal to same x raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 and apply limit A to 4. Now simplify this. 2 by 3 from both side cancel. Replace A raised to 3 by 2 minus 0 is equal to here 4 raised to 3 by 2 minus A raised to 3 by 2. A minus A raised to 3 by 2 take this side. So we get a 2 time A raised to 3 by 2 is equal to 4 raised to 3 by 2. Clear? Therefore, 2 A raised to 3 by 2 is equal to square root of 4 is a 2 and 2 raised to 3 is a 8 and divide by 2. So A raised to 3 by 2 is equal to here 4. Now apply x square on both sides. So A raised to 3 is equal to 4 square is a 16. So A is equal to 16 raised to 1 by 3. 16 raised to 1 by 3. Clear? So value of A is equal to 16 raised to 1 by 3. Or A 16 is equal to 4 square. So 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8 into 2, 2 raised to 4. That is 2 raised to 4 by 3 or 4 raised to 2 by 3. Answer. This is also correct answer. 16 raised to 1 by 3. Clear? So value of A is equal to 16 raised to 1 by 3. Now question number 9. Find area of region bounded by parabola y is equal to x square. Line y is equal to mod of x. Here y is equal to x square is a parabola and coefficient of y is positive, so positive direction of y axis becomes axis of parabola. And here given a line y is equal to mod of x. So this type of line y is equal to plus x and y is equal to minus x we get. Clear? Y is equal to x and here y is equal to minus x. We want to get the area bounded by this curve. Y is equal to x and line y is equal to x and y is equal to minus x. Here area of both region equal, so we find the area of only this region O A and this region is equal to area of region bounded by this line, that is area of OACO minus area of OCAD. This is clear. Here, first we find the intersection of curve y is equal to x and line y is equal to mod of x, that is line y is equal to x and y is equal to minus x, that is intersection point A and this B. Clear? Here, for this solve, y is equal to x square, y is equal to mod of x. Now solve y is equal to x and y is equal to x square. Solve this. Here y is equal to x put here. So we get x is equal to x square. Therefore x take this side and take common. So x into x minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 0 or x is equal to 1. Clear? X is equal to 0, then y is equal to also 0. So, x is equal to 0 implies y is equal to 0. X is equal to 1 implies y is equal to, here x is equal to 1. So, y is equal to also 1. Similarly, for x is equal to minus 1, here we get 0 or minus 1. So in this case we get y equal to 0 and y is equal to 1, that is a minus 1 1, and here 1 1. Now area of this region, area of required region, that is both region, required region is equal to 2 times area of, 2 times area of region ODA, ODA, so is equal to 2 times area of this region is bounded by line y is equal to x minus curve y is equal to x square. So area of a region bounded by line y is equal to x, x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1, x axis and x axis minus area of this curve, area of a region bounded by curve y is equal to x square, line x is equal to 0, x is equal to 1 and x axis. Clear? So is equal to 2 time this area is equal to 0 to 1 y dx minus 0 to 1 y dx here x square y is equal to this parabola is a x square dx. Clear? So is equal to 2 time here y is equal to replace by x directly. So integration of this is equal to integration of x is a x square upon 2 and the limit 0 to 1 right side outside 1 by 2 minus integration of this is equal to x raised to 3 upon 3 and the limit 0 to 1. Clear? So is equal to 2 here 1 by 2 into 1 minus 0 minus 1 by 3 here 1 minus 0. Clear? So is equal to 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. So here area is equal to 2 times 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. So is equal to 2, 3 minus 2, 1 upon 6. So is equal to 1 by 3 square unit. Clear? So area of a region bounded by this curve y is equal to x square. Line y is equal to plus or minus x, that is mod of x is a 1 by 3 square unit. Okay. Now question number 10. Find area bounded by curve x square is equal to 4y and line x is equal to 4y minus 2. Here x square is equal to 4y is a parabola. Coefficient of y is a positive, so positive direction of y axis become axis of parabola and the origin 0 0 satisfy this equation, so vertex becomes a origin. Clear? So this type of a parabola we get for given curve. Now line x is equal to 4y minus 2, y is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 2, here minus 1, minus 2, so we get a here points, and x is equal to 0, then 2 take this side, y is equal to 2 upon 4, that is 1 by 2, so here 1 by 2, so this type of a graph for this line we get, x is equal to 4y minus 2. Find area of region bounded by these two curve, line and a parabola. So for this here, first we find the intersection point of a curve, parabola that is, and a line x is equal to 4y minus 2. Here for intersection point solve x square is equal to 4y and x is equal to 4y minus 2. Here 4y is equal to x square, replacing this, so we get x is equal to x square minus 2. Clear? Therefore x take this side, so x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore here divide minus 2 whose sum is a minus 1, minus 2 plus 1, that is x minus 2 and x plus 1 become 0. Therefore x is equal to 2 or x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 implies here put in the this x is equal to minus 1. So minus 1 is equal to 4y minus 2. So this implies to take this side. So 2 minus 1 become plus 1 divided by 4. So y is equal to 1 by 4. Clear? Similarly, x is equal to 2. This implies here x replacing this 2 is equal to 4y minus 2. So this implies to take this side, so become 4 divided by 4, so 1. So y is equal to 1. Therefore, a is a minus 1, 1 by 4, minus 1, 1 by 4, and coordinate of b becomes 2, 1. Clear? So area of this region is equal to area bounded by this line x is equal to 4y minus 2 and x is equal to minus 1 to x is equal to 2 minus area of a region bounded by this parabola x is equal to 4y. Clear? So directly get area of AOBA is equal to 0 to here minus 1 to 2 minus 1 to 2 y dx. Here y is equal to formulate from this to take this side divide by 4, so x plus 2 upon 4 dx minus here minus 1 to 2 from this divide by 4 minus 1 to 2 x square upon 4 dx. Clear? So is equal to 1 by 4 take outside. Integration of x plus 2 is equal to x square upon 2 plus 2x and the limit minus 1 to 2 minus 1 by 4 take outside. Here integration of this is equal to becomes my x raised to 3 upon a 3 and the limit minus 1 to 2. So is equal to 1 upon 4, here replace x by 2. So 2 square is a 4 upon 2 plus 2 to 4 minus 1 square upon 2 minus 1 square upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2 minus 2 into minus 1. So becomes minus minus plus 1. Clear? Minus here 1 by 4 into bracket. Bracket over here 1 by 3 take also outside, so becomes 1 by 12. Here 2 raised to 3 is equal to 8 minus minus plus 1 raised to 3 is equal to 1. Okay, so is equal to 1 by 4. Now simplify this. This become 2 plus 4, 6, plus 1, 7, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 12 into 9. Okay? So, here minus 1 by 2 plus 1 become plus 1. So, answer is equal to 7 to 14 plus 1, 15 upon 4 minus 9 upon 12, that is divided by 3. So 3 upon 4 is equal to 15 minus 3. Here 4 to 8 also, huh? So 8 and 4, so 8 take LCM. So 15 minus 6 upon 8. Here 15 minus 6 is equal to 9 upon 8. Okay, square unit answer. Okay. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, फाइंड एरिया ऑफ रीजन बाउंडेड बाय कर्व वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4x, लाइन x इज इक्वल टू 3. हियर वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4x इज अ पैराबोला, पॉजिटिव डिरेक्शन ऑफ x एक्सिस इज एक्सिस. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ पैराबोला वी गेट अ लाइन x इज इक्वल टू 3. Here, area of this region we want to get. Parabola y square is equal to 4x and x is equal to 3 given. If given, area of a region bounded by curve y square is equal to 4x, x is equal to 3 and x axis, then we only get in a first quadrants, clear, this. If given in first quadrant, then second quadrant, then we get a area of this region. But here given by x square equal to 4x and line x is equal to 3 given, that is whole region. We want to get a area of this region. So this area divided into two parts. O A B. O area divided by O A D O and O D B, and both are equal. So area of a whole region is equal to area of O A B O is equal to 2 times area of OAD, OAD, clear? So is equal to 2 times, area of this is equal to 2 times 0 to 3 y dx. So is equal to 2, 0 to 3, here y is equal to, apply square root on both sides, so 2 root x dx, clear? So is equal to, here 2 take outside, so 2 to 4, so, here integration of x raised to 1 by 2 is equal to x raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2, and apply limit 0 to 3, so is equal to 4 to 8 upon 3, here 3 raised to 3 by 2 minus 0, so is equal to 8 upon 3. And 3 raised to 3 by 2 becomes 3 raised to 1 into 3 raised to 1 by 2. So 3 raised to 1 is a 3 into 3 raised to 1 by 2 is a root 3. Clear? So is equal to 3, 3 cancel. So 8 root 3 square unit. Answer. Okay. Equation number 12. Object equation given. Area lying in a first quadrant and bounded by circle x square plus y square is equal to 4 and line x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2. Here x square plus y square is equal to 4, line x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2. Here we want to get a area of a region bounded by this line and a parabola, a circle in a first quadrants. We know that how to find this 0 to 2 integration y dx. So integration 0 to 2 y is equal to root of 4 minus x square dx, clear? And simplify this, get answer, you get a pi, clear? Similarly, question number 13, object equation, find area of a region bounded by curve y square is equal to 4x y axis and y is equal to 3. Y square is equal to 4x. Here x axis is the axis of parabola. Y axis, that is this xx, and y is equal to 3. So y is equal to 3. Here we want to get only area of this region. 0 to y is equal to 3 x dy. So 0 to 3 x dy. Clear? So is equal to 0 to 3. Here x, formulate x, 4 take this side. So 1 upon 4 y square dy. Okay? And get answer. You get 9 upon 4. Okay, after simplification. So just try to solve question number 12 and 13 yourself. Now in a next lecture we discuss about exercise 8.2. Okay, bye.